What is up, everybody? Welcome back to CE3 Picks, where we talk sports and give out free picks. So if you're interested in more of this content, please subscribe to this channel and like this video. Also, if you're interested in my Instagram, my sports pick groups, that's where my VIP picks are. That'll be in the description also. Let's get this college basketball matchup between Auburn and Kentucky. Auburn 11-10 on the season. They've been kind of off and on all year. 5-7 in conference play. The big thing with them, though, is they're really good offensively. Points per game. 78.8 points per game, 44th in the nation. Rebounds, not bad either, 45th in the nation for rebounds. And block shots, they're 3rd in the nation. Obviously, you probably know of Auburn because their point guard, Sharif Cooper, probably top 5 point guard in the nation, in my opinion. He averages 20 points per game, 4 rebounds, and 8 assists, so almost averages a double-double. That's pretty impressive, especially with assists. It's pretty impressive. They come to a game playing a 5-13 Kentucky team, 4-7 in conference play. Not the usual Kentucky team that we're used to seeing just have a hard time scoring the ball this year. They only average about 68.5 points per game, which is 251st in the nation, 289th in field goal percentage in the nation. Kentucky rebounds the ball well, and they block shots well. That's normal Kentucky, we could say. They're on a 4-game losing streak right now, with 2 of those games being at home. This is another spot where I'm just not sure if Kentucky's offense can keep up with Auburn. They might can get some stops and start scoring a little bit and maybe keep a lead with their defense, but I'm just not sure because this Auburn offense is pretty explosive. Kentucky's at home here, and if I remember last time, they do have some fans in their stadium, but still, though, Kentucky just hasn't been a team I've been happy putting my money in this year. So I'm going to take Auburn +2, and that's going to be my free pick. If you're interested in more content, please subscribe to this channel and like this video.